Hi everyone, here I am with the 7th multiple choice question series and the link is given in the description box. So let's begin. The first question is, which of the following crop sows protandry? इनमें से कौन से crop protandry sow करता है? And the options are tomato, carrot, brinjal, chili. And the answer is option 2, that is carrot sows protandry. Second question, coccidiosis is a disease of poultry, that means it is caused by bacteria, protozoa, viral, fourth one bacterial and viral, and the answer is option 2, that is coccidiosis in poultry or cattle is caused due to a protozoa. Maya is the variety of which of the following crops, and the options are potato, gram, pea, mustard, and the answer is option 4, that is Maya is a variety of mustard. Function of the seed drill. Seed drill ka function kaun sa hai? The options are making furrow, dropping seeds, covering the seed in furrow, all of the above. And the answer is option 4, that is the function of seed drill is all of the above. It makes furrow, dropping of the seeds and also covering the seed in a furrow. Lac is produced by, so lac is produced by lac insect, more by female than males. Second option, male insect only. Third option, more by males than females. Fourth, females insect only. And the answer is lac is produced more by the females than the males. Alternative forms of a gene is known as, gene ka jo alternative form hota hai usko kya bolte hain? The options are mutation, gamete, allele, genotype. And the answer is option 3, that is allele is known as the alternative form of gene. Family of carrot. Carrot ka family kaun sa hai? The options are Solanaceae, Umbelliferae, Malvaceae and Chenopodiaceae. And the answer is option 2, that is Umbelliferae. That is carrot belongs to the family Umbelliferae. Question 8, Puccinia graminis is a heterocereous fungus because, Puccinia graminis ko heterocereous fungus kyun bolte hain? The options are, it completes its life cycle in the soil, it completes its life cycle on barberry, it completes its life cycle on wheat and barberry, it completes its life cycle on wheat only. And the answer is option 3, that is it completes its life cycle on wheat and barberry. So as it requires two hosts, that is why Puccinia graminis is known as a heterocereous fungus. Major portion of soil carried by wind is moved in the series of short bounds called soil. It's a part of soil erosion. And when the soil is carried by wind, wind erosion has three steps, that is saltation, suspension and surface creep. So which of the following is the removal of soil with a series of short bounds? Option 1, saltation. Option 2, suspension. Option 3, surface creep. And option 4, none of this. And the answer is option 1, that is saltation. In the form of short bounds is known as saltation. Facultative weeds are also called as, so facultative weeds ko kya bola jata hai, also they are known as option 1 lipophytes, option 2 dipophytes, option 3 apophytes and option 4 none of this. And the answer is option 3, that is apophytes. So facultative weeds are also known as apophytes.